Hello, this video will show how can we make brushed aluminium metal material in blender. This is a scene I said before. We have a camera, backdrop, two lights, and a sphere for adding the material. We can download these scenes in my website. I put the download link in this video description. To make a material, we can switch to material preview. And then I will switch to shader editor here. Make sure that we select the object here and add the new material by clicking this new button. I will keep this principal BSDF look here. To make it metal, we can adjust the metallic to 1. And then we can change the roughness here, increase the value if you will rough. If we decrease the value, it will be shiny. I will use 0.25. And then we can add texture on it. I will use noise texture, search noise texture, shift A to search mapping, shift A to search texture coordinate. I will use generate collapse to pattern, pattern collapse to pattern, and then pattern collapse to base color. And then we can adjust the size of the noise texture. I will use 2 in the scale, 5 in the detail, and roughness I will use 1. So we got the noise texture applied on the metal surface now. Actually, we can adjust the noise color on the surface. Shift A, search color ramp, and add here. If we move the color bar, we can control the color of the noise. And then I will use the light gray. So I turn the left color to A1, A4, A7. The right color, I will use DCE1E4. So this is the basic color of the aluminium material. And then if you want to have more noise texture looking, we can shift A to add bump and use the same noise texture collapse to the height. Normal, collapse to normal. And then we can adjust the strength to 0.1 and 0.1 to the distance. If we want to make it looking brushed, we can adjust the Y value in the mapping knob. I will use 50. Furthermore, we can apply the same noise texture into roughness. So I copy and paste this color ramp and use pattern collapse to pattern, color collapse to roughness. In the color bar, I will pick the dark gray on the left and use the light gray on the right. So this is the brush aluminium metal material setup. We can switch to render preview with cycle. This is how we can set brushed aluminium metal material in blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.